This is Hackbar and we are at FM89. We're going to do an interview that you should have heard on radio. And if you haven't, if you're watching this and you haven't heard the interview, then you're not really a fan now, are you?
You're not the obsessing about the fan thing.
You need to like our page or I will hunt you down.
Focus
is there. The focus is there.
I don't think it is.
It is. It is. The focus is there.
You have a Facebook page and you have YouTube.
Yes, and a Twitter.
Okay. So,
What? Not recording?
No, now it is.
Since when was it recording? I've been speaking for the past 10 minutes.
I have no idea. Little right just like went off.
You're an asshole.
I know.
You know, have you seen the one on the City FM site which has the finger puppets?
Nope.
No.
Have you seen finger puppets up?
No. Very funny.
Yeah?
Very, very funny. This is way too close up.
It's a lonely view. Soft spoken with broken jaws.
I don't know the words to this song. Haroon the Boy Manu, this one is for you. We dedicated this song at FM89 for you.
He made it possible, as did Aysha Raja. Huge thanks to both of them.
We're getting tea for us.
Oh, I'm getting tea for you, I'm not making it.
We've moved up in life.
You steal the mic, I'm going to get
the I think we've moved up in life. We're getting tea brought to us at the radio station.
You know, first minute it's getting tea brought to you, second minute it's bitches. You never know.
Yeah, this is a special dedication that goes out to someone who knows who it's going out to. Because you got banana pancakes, you asshole, and I get Don't Stop Believing.
Oh, thank you for dedicating this song to me, Akbar. It's really
I'm
sweet.
Not to you. I'm not dedicating it to you. It's not to you.
Can I just say something, by the way? Can I just say, not once have you remembered Rafin.
A singer.
It's an awful thought.
Listen, you're not
we can edit it out. We can edit it.
We can edit it out.
It's not an afterthought.
It's not an afterthought.
A singer in a smoking room.
Rafin, this one's to you. Not the song, but that's to someone else.
He's
but just
gonna listen to you.
Get everything on film. That way, if anything like Cloverfield happens, we're there and we can see it immediately. Oh my God, we're gonna die! Did you hear that? Yeah. Did you hear that? What was that?
I don't wanna die. Oh, my burger saved that chicken, but I still wanna die. Oh my God.